Hey there, my name is Sunil.
This is actually quite embarrassing, but I took apart my computer to fix the thermal paste, and apparently I forgot to reconnect the fan. So I'm going to take it apart again, and this time I'm going to videotape it, so anyone in the future wants to know how to take apart their laptop, here you go. First, you want to remove the battery. First, make sure obviously the computer is off. Hold down the power button just to make sure there's no residual power in there. And then let's begin. Go ahead and take out the hard drive cover. Undo the hard drive connector. This one's a serial ATA hard drive. If you have an IDE drive, they're typically a lot more difficult. Let's take out the RAM cover. One thing you'll notice is how I'm placing the screws as I take them out. It helps to have a visual of where your screws are when you start to disassemble and when you reassemble. Notice I'm using a second screwdriver to help me take out these screws. This way they don't fall into the laptop as I remove them. So I'm going to take out the sticker frame over here. And if I took them all out, this thing, oh, got two more over here. Okay, so this thing should just lift up. Under here and pry up a little bit. Some of these panels like to snap in together. Now I need to disconnect this port right here. It has this cable which runs underneath, so just carefully pry this connector up. Set this aside. Remember not to turn it upside down, otherwise all the screws which are in the pockets will fall out. And that's how you disassemble a Sony Vaio. And this is how you plug in the fan, which I forgot to do about 30 minutes ago. So my computer kept shutting down. Anyways, that's done now, so time to put this thing back together. Make sure to guide the cables properly as you reassemble.